especially on the
incredible.
Wow, that was weird.
It's because I shunted the mic back then. Okay, alright, let's jump in. What the fuck?
What? Why is that capturing two?
Good question.
Is it because of you doing that thing, experimenting with that thing before?
No, didn't put this thing.
Interesting. Oh well. Interesting, visualization for that. Deep into it. NTSC, that's wrong. That's power,
right? Some, video standard.
Right. Oh, fine.
What the fuck?
Touching two images. That's so weird.
What the fuck is doing that? Okay.
Now it's gonna split them. What?
And play spring.
Wow, that's weird.
Sorted it up.
Somehow.
Well, it makes sense really.
HD.
But 1080i is just 30 frames per second, but it's smooth with frames.
Hmm.
So presumably it was catching both frames.
Oh,
at the
right.
Same time, so that'd be my best guess. Okay, I can move this back down. Like that. There we go. Hello. Hello, m'lady. How you doing this fine evening?
I got a lot of those images on. Just so I am. Bad apps. Yeah, so for Assassin, World War II stealth game based on the real life of a British spy. There's not really much to tell about this game. When I first bought this game, I put out a lot of potential back in 2008 as a little child at the time, probably. In the it was either too hard or too shit. there's moments in the game where it told me I could do something and I couldn't do it. I tried it and it didn't work.
How amazed would you be if we played this game now and it's actually really, really, really good?
The reviews on Steam seem to be mixed. So when I so I assume my suspicions about this game just actually being shit are correct then. But let's get into it, because I'm getting onto it.
Best loading screen.
Quick loading screen. Maybe I'll have the options for some.
Audio.
That's fine.
Just checking.
So there's no settings for subtitles.
That's great.
Yeah, I don't like this. I'm not gonna play. I don't like this game. I'm just gonna play it.
Scrub mode.
Yeah, easy mode. Business.
Bet your heart sank. Did your heart sink?
Yeah, at least.
Graphically speaking, the game was gorgeous.
It's better looking than Fallout 3 and the game out the same year.
I assume this is pre-rendered. We just can't tell because it's 720p resolution. On like Borderlands is fucking pre-rendered cutscenes.
Yeah, you can definitely tell those are pre-rendered. I long to be back in the war. That was my true home. Scheiße. We were inhuman beings. Butchers on a field full of corpses. Corrupt and depraved.
Oh. Oh no.
Only some of viscera, blood and bone. Creatures without souls.
You get a lot of loading images with her in a, I guess, a night. The sexy sleepwear from Fallout 3.
Nothing wrong with that.
No. Memories of the first mission. By the way, I am playing this.
I was flown back to France to blow up a gigantic fuel depot.
I think they'll gather that when you turn the webcam back and I'm eating a pot noodle and the girls go around. Kicking out. Or getting rash kicked. That's a case maybe. I remember this game being pretty brutal.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's because we weren't used to stealth games too much. Back then.
The Reich was running out of oil. They guarded every barrel like the crown jewels. The main entrance was secured like the Fear's bunker. Fortunately, every rat's nest has a second entrance. I had to try and find it. I jumped over a wooded area that bordered on the rear of the complex. Unfortunately, my equipment was stuck at the top of a blasted tree during the landing. To make matters worse, I saw that the area was guarded by Waffen-SS troops. Those units had one basic rule. Take no prisoners. Exactly like me.
Motion blur.
Frame rate?
So, yeah, I remember this game. It's when you're in the bushes and stuff. Whoa. Fuck.
You can whistle.
Right, RB goes down. You can check out our ass a lot. Game pretty much. Yeah, I mean, look, right there. When you're in bushes and you have that, like, a literally violet outline, you are hidden in the shadows. No one will be able to see you unless you make a noise or something. Yeah. You can't whistle yet.
I could easily take the soldier out of the way. I only had to be careful creeping up on him.
Ja, auch der Name. Die Verlorenen. Ihr habt...
8 to kill.
That's pretty bad.
You can loot bodies. Frame rate's awful.
It's a bit frustrating.
How did I not notice? Maybe I didn't know what the word for it back then was.
To be fair, it wasn't exactly as focused on back then.
It wasn't, was it? I played Naughty Bear recently, and when you go through loading the areas, the FPS goes down to like 5.
Ugh.
It's just like 27-ish.
If that,
25 maybe, 24. Sometimes it goes up like that. So it's not
enough. I think it's the leaves. There's some falling leaves and shit in there though.
Yeah, it looks rapidly if you leave it like this. It's alright. You can clearly see it. And that's why the motion blur is there, I think, to obscure a lot of the frame rate.
And then the motion blur probably causes a lot of it.
Maybe. I always turn motion blur off on the PC.
Yeah, same.
I just don't like the look of it.
Like, I don't see motion blur when I move my head.
Yeah. No, I don't know any of the controls. They haven't really told me anything. Oh, I have a flashlight and a comment. I have a gun thing on my back, but it's not actually working. There's two soldiers over there. Oh.
I had to wait until they separated.
Very voyeuristic hearing people talk.
Mm.
And you know they can't see
you.
Very beautiful though, like the colour scheme. Very orange.
Now drag the corpse.
He eventually comes back and then turns around and sort of like make your way up to him very slowly. These guys are holding, one of the other reasons I hated this game, these guys are holding MP40s or 38s or whatever they are.
They wreck you.
But you can't pick them up. Great game design. You want to make a selfie? Sure, but the problem with that is a lot of the time, sometimes shit goes bad, but you don't instantly fail the mission. So they expect you to fight. In this bit, they do really expect you to fight. You can just about make it to him, kill him. I'm gonna wait. Like, you know, safely and patiently, just what the game really needs to be.
Well, if you don't, you'll end up fucking up and do it all over again anyway.
Yeah. Gun that, magically disappears. No gun anymore. He does have, however, a signet ring, which can have you. Yeah, so you loot the bodies in this game. You also get XP for some reason. An unquenchable? A lighter. Looks fancy.
Doesn't it?
decorated with leather and gold, it should be brilliantly capable of lighting at leisure time cigar. I think this the studio that made this are actually Joe. There's his old stuff. Pulling through the things. Oh, I have them.
The contextual buttons as well.
Here's a joke bomb. Where she takes morphine.
I could use the morphine here to increase my chances.
Oh.
Yeah. However, morphine's really valuable and it's probably best when you fuck up. But I think you can get replenishable supplies, so I'll use it. You turn into the girl you are in the present day, this happens. And you sort of... I don't know.
They won't be doing anything to anyone. Ever again.
Yeah. Odd. Said at least.
I don't know, a lot of cool ideas in this. But they execute.
I bet it's about much better on PC then, to be honest. Considering the frame rate. I think you are technically hidden when you're in the morphine mode.
Hmm.
So, which is weird. As you shouldn't be, but... It's sort of a weird game mechanic, so if you do fuck up, you can have a weird way of getting back. See, like that, then you get detected, even though, like,
no good.
And I think now.
What a crash then.
Perfectly safe now.
The first step was done. I was finally. The fuel depot was certain to be in the lowest level to protect it from bombing raids.
Bombing raids.
The mishap with my equipment would not stop me. But without explosive charges,
apparently Twitch have had issues with broadcasts appearing to be offline when they actually were.
But the Germans were sure to have explosives stored somewhere in the bunker. Soon they would see what they were good for. A German fuel depot and an explosive charge sounded like a very promising combination. The problem was I had to be back outside before this rendezvous developed chemistry. Lockers like this often had useful things in them.
An American pistol with 7 shots. So now I've got a gun. Useful. That's the outside. I like how they rendered the outside. Over here.
Hmm.
Even though it's like on a new like loading area. I got a gun.
That crosshair is horrific.
It's not too bad. It's very accurate. It's just there's space apart. Why you can't climb over that? It'd be a lot more quiet. What's this? We've got full morphine. We don't need any morphine. Oh, really? Okay. All the way. What's this sound? If you stand on glass, it makes sound, obviously. Just like a metro. Let's switch between weapons. I press up the depot.
I'd love to know what the fuck his actual role in this place was. When he wasn't even looking at the fucking entrance.
A shiny key. He was the guy who held the key that allows me to get inside the bunker. That's who he was.
Gorgeous looking game.
Yeah. And when we're inside, it's a lot less frame rate droppy. I keep seeing like sparkles on the floor, thinking it's items, but it's not, it's just like liquid.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, and of course you can peek through keyholes and such. See what's going on. Doesn't look like there's no one there. There are people there.
Poople. I see poople. I see lots of poople.
You can actually shoot out lights, but it doesn't tell you. That might have also been one of the reasons why I didn't like the game. It never really told you how to do it. You had to sort of work it out your own. But some people like that. So. Oh, it can actually break the fuse box. Of course, there's another man down there. This is a fucking awful gun combat system. Oh, even the menus are hard to control through. I'm holding the button down.
Rip checkpoint.
Yeah, find the gas
storage. Lockers like this often had useful things in them.
You see that though? I had my cousin right over his head. Oh shit. Oh no, I come through here, push this thing. Yeah, alright. This is the last checkpoint, really? You have to open the door? Unload it.
I think I remember why we stopped playing.
It's a bad game. But I want to try and get through it, because I bought it because I was so, like, interested in it as a game. I could have used the morphine there and come back and got more morphine.
I think they were expecting you to break the fuse right now.
Yeah, but I don't know when. Well, do I kill the guy first, then break the fuse?
I would assume if they break the fuse, then kill the guy.
Yeah, but I don't know.
Early level design, I would assume that they would expect you to see something and then do it. Hmm. Natural.
And now I don't have to pick up his body. Saves some time.
Because presumably he would come to investigate the fuse box and you'd be able to kill him
while he's
out of sight from the hallway. Drag him around.
Yeah. What?
okay, so he's not going to investigate the fuse box.
I suppose this is where I kill him, and the other guy doesn't know. Because his area starts. I guess I can pick up his body and move him away from the light. If it does turn back on, he won't see it anyway.
We've got green screen issues!
Do we?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'll go and fix it in a minute.
Okay. So I have to make sure that when he turns around, I destroy the lights. He's not going to come down here because he's still investigating this. So what's this line over here? Yeah, that light would have cast a shadow, and I'm guessing he would have seen the shadow if I went through that area. Even if I was sort of hidden inside that little nook, he would have seen my shadow. That doesn't help much. Especially since it moves your cursor as well.
There's a feature like that in Resident Evil 6. And Chronicles there, Revelations. People loved it.
Well, then it moves your cursor.
Yeah, some people feel more comfortable with their character on the right hand side of the screen.
I don't know, but I mean, like, when I'm aiming, look. Like, I'm like aiming between that line there. Mm-hmm. No, I'm not. I think, like, if it does move.
It kind of makes sense, really, because he's pointing a gun in a different direction. It's the problem of it being a third person shooter, I think. And they'll have made a call and that.
Yeah.
Because otherwise she wouldn't be pointing her gun at where the crosshair is, if you have my drift.
I know, but from like an arcade or, you know, gameplay standard, it just seems like... That's not, because my shadow would appear. So we can't even turn around this way again. Being patient, I guess, pays off. I don't know if the difference between easy and normal mode, I'm assuming it's just like your health is increased. Mm. Are you kidding me? I was hidden though. I was hidden. I had the blue violet thing. If they say in the game that you have a violet outline, means you're completely invisible, then fucking don't say. Then say, except unless you're sitting right next to the person and move. And of course I'm back here again.
Walkers like this often had useful things in them.
Did they really? The maze is not a checkpoint after you've moved the box out of the way.
Yeah. Or even move through that door with a shiny key. That's fine. Well, said we're going to try this game. I remember a lot of trial and error, to be honest. I think that's the bad part about this game, really. It could have been a really good game if it wasn't for all the fucking trial and error. And I have to pick up the collectibles constantly.
Like, it has to be balanced. Like, if the game's expecting you to think logically, it needs to give you patterns and hints that you can recognise in order for you to act appropriately.
He didn't come back down. There's no point in even picking that body up. Turn around, asshole. Do you think that's the reason why? It's still got a white line on my side, I think. I think it's... No, it's there's a line where the curtain is there. Yeah. The line's shining through the sun. I like how there's like dust falling from the ceiling. That's pretty. I guess you can see it, can't you? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to everything. Needs to be more that way, I think. Yep. I think. Yeah, it's good. It's good. Oh, he's right there. Just want to kill this guy.
Operation of success!
Die! Glad I don't have to tap the button to kill him now.
Yeah.
Tap the button!
I want to pick up his body and put him somewhere dark. I mean, if I know that there's nowhere you can be spotted by another person, then I won't bother, but since I don't know what happens when I get to that light up there, there's body over here in the darkness when no one can see it. I guess. Yeah, it must be too hard. I'm something, so I know there's something next around this corner. I like how there's no one standing in front of the door, so I can never see with the peephole what's going on.
Peephole!
Whoa. Perfect. Kind of collectible there, a harmonica. Looking nice. Surely it was of great importance to its former owner.
60!
60. Oh, see the lights on the page? Fantastic.
Fuck yeah.
I don't need any. There's a lot of morphine around, actually. Maybe it's more disposable than I thought it was. Yeah, that's because it's an easy mode. There's a lot of medkits here as well.
Dip, dipity, dip, dip.
Hello? Actually, I think it is the fact that I got sent back so far that pissed me off the most. Again, a room with no way of telling if there's anybody in there from the doorway, so what's the point of being in there? Oh, there's no one in here. There's a nice hole in the, wall. Ooh, telescope? I have a telescope. There's actually quite a few collectibles around in the game. So it's interesting. For a military bunker, there's not much ammo lying around. Ooh, apparently I can upgrade my character. Increases the number of hits I can take. I don't think that's useful. I think I'll go with stealth, increases the speed of sneaking. At least that means that when I... Because when I'm caught, I'm going to die anyway, so what's the point in making more health for me? Unless I've got a good shotgun, I don't really care.
Whoa, I fucking hate OBS sometimes.
Dude, a house. Oh, there's a guy there. Right, so I remember this area. There's a guy down there as well, so we have to make sure he's in this area. Got him. Body. Break the fuse box, I guess. I can't. I have to shoot the fuse box, I think. Or go over it when the light's broken. That works for some reason. That made no sense. Maybe he's on the phone to someone or something. They have phones back in World War II, right? Portable phones. Lure enemies into your direction by whistling.
Away! Away!
Oh, fuck you, game. Why does the gun fire so slowly? I can press the trigger at least 5 times faster than it can shoot.
We have new fuck toy.
Wow. That's checkpoint. If I have to push the box again, no, I'm past it. But still, this is still ridiculous. I forget that I have morphine as well. That makes it instantly easy to just... This guy walks out right into the middle of the outside of the light as well. Get them testing the gain and volume stuff.
I'm testing all kinds of shit. I am testing all kinds of shit. Hoping I don't fuck anything up.
Oh, he's already gone back.
Well,
there's no footsteps.
Shit.
There's no footsteps at all. You can't hear shit.
I can't see shit.
In the stream? In the stream, I don't see anything. Alright. Oh, the controls and the options are so bad.
I love how what we see is what they see. That's so good. I love this capture card. Fucking hell!
Is that nice and bright?
That is nice and bright. Him talking to you, then, do you have a twinge in your chest? Like, what? How could you get one out?
Hmm. automatically closes the door. No, I want to know if I can actually just break shoot lights, but I don't want to waste a bullet on it. Right, they're talking, so they're going to be...
Hast du noch Zigaretten?
Nee, ich hab die Kippen im Quartier gelassen. Du kannst dir eine nehmen.
Sie müssen
direkt neben der Gasmaske liegen. Neben dem Bett.
Hast du das eben gehört? Hier läuft einer rum. Man sieht ihn nie. Aber man kann ihn hören. Da, steh! Jetzt redet er wieder. Hörst du das?
Spinnst du? Ich höre nichts. Was sagt er denn?
Das Feuer brennt.
That guy's crazy. But he's also bright. Funny how that works. I'm gonna ignore him. That's so useless.
Very loud as well.
There's a collapsed part of the- I'm guessing this bunker is bombed. He's being bombed every now and again. By the Allies. The dust doesn't look as pretty anymore for some reason. Maybe it's a bit too wide. Ah, that's alright on the stream, isn't it?
Oh, it's fine. Yeah. Looks good. Looks very good.
Those jeans are very tightly fitting to a butt cheek. It's like the spreading.
Nothing wrong with that. It fits, no. It fits.
If it hurts, it hurts. This guy's looking straight at the doorway. I'm guessing since it's really dark, you're gonna be able to see us. If I open that door, it'll make too much noise. That does give you enough time, I think, to get from us. Somebody goes dark, I'll go around. Oh, dude, that's awesome. That's a nice computer. I think he might be asleep. I know in good stuff games, they show ZZZs over their heads.
Warning. The door was electrified. I definitely had to turn off the power first.
And no gun. Despite the fact that they all have guns. Yeah, that makes noise. Yeah, I'll assume that I can't actually do anything. Health is full already still. If I get hit, I die instantly anyway, so it's not like I can do anything about that. So I'm guessing the power is through here. Two guys there. Let's see. Oh, where's the power? Fuck you, game. Oh, the aiming is so bad. Look at this, the frame rate makes it impossible. Well, not impossible, but fucking awful.
Very difficult.
Oh, apparently, I've been watching off and on. I took a picture of my incomplete, annoying gamer cosplay. One photo is on.
Oh, one photo is back.
Now, where am I now? Shit.
Incomplete, annoying gamer cosplay.
I've got chosen picks.
Oh shit.
Oh, is it incomplete? Yeah. I guess we saw his the line art, I guess.
We saw the fully coloured one as well.
Yeah. Alright, take that easy peasy. Just have to wait a long ass time.
Warning. The door was electrified. I definitely had to turn off the power.
Yeah, I guess.
It
was electrified. Whoa. GG, the game developers. Saw right through his body.
This game, indeed.
Have you seen the frame rate on Hulu? It's awful. When you turn, it just... If there's any lighting in the game at all, the frame rate is awful. They didn't even try to optimize it. At least that's what it looks like. I don't know what this does. How did that work? You know what? Fuck, I missed then. Look at that frame rate. Yeah, this game is bad, I guess. I bet it works, runs better on PC in the frame rate department, so it's a lot easier to control. These guys didn't have anything on them. So I've got 5 bullets left. I mean, if I use them properly, I bet the bullets last forever.
This would get destroyed if it was released nowadays.
What?
This game would get destroyed if it was released nowadays and run like this.
Oh god, yeah. There's especially
no
on the console.
There's no excuse.
Hmm.
If it ran like this on the PC, fucking hell.
Mm, yeah.
Imagine the backlash.
I mean, if someone from 980s was playing it like this.
So tempted to just say, you know what, fuck it, 980. Amos.
The funny thing is, I would have wanted to do that, and it's just like, I'm a responsible adult now. Very I can't nice. Do this. I found explosive.
Crap.
Sorry?
I don't really want to dip into my savings for a card that...
Don't need yet.
Don't need.
I don't really know where I'm going, so I'm wrong out of it. I'm assuming since I got the explosive, I've hit a... I think I know what's in this area. I'm wrong. Actually, I do know it. This is that area from before.
Sure thing, my foe. That sounds awesome.
Yep.
Oh, it's got to that point
it
now.
It made me want to punch.
When I sit back, I'm sitting on my fucking ass. It is so nice to see, like, the lack of delay in the webcam. Although, I think the webcam might be out slightly.
Boop! I didn't get collectible feathers. That's good.
So when I click my fingers, can you pause? When I press them again, unpause. No, maybe not.
Maybe,
well, maybe
I have a
thing.
Delay on myself, you know.
Oh god. Oh god. Let's start. Oh god, Bunfool, what have you done to yourself? Sir!
Shades. And the peace
sign. The headset.
And the peace sign.
The headset just nails it.
I'm a gamer.
GG, sir. GG.
I did a clap, but I'm in intense stealth action right now.
Intense stealth action. Saving content, checkpoint. Hi.
I need a gas mask. I don't know where one is. Yeah, I'm glad it saved. No, I didn't need to die.
Horrible things in the name of God.
I wonder how many people think you're not actually cosplaying. I mean, look at that. That's a nice scene. That could be in a horror game. In that, a horror game nowadays.
Yeah.
It's actually quite nice. The frame rate looks 60. Mm.
It's probably unlimited.
Yeah. Okay, they were hoping for the best if they got the lows.
Careful, broken fragments. Creeping silently over that was impossible.
That's probably why they put glass there. I'd do that. If I had a secret base underground. Shattered glass fucking everywhere. It's not like I could do it anyway, so yeah.
I'm gonna hate myself all day for dressing like that, but I think everyone will enjoy hating me. They'll certainly hate you.
There's an officer.
It's whether or not you enjoy them hating you.
I think the outfit's well made, at least. To a degree.
Article chosen. Articles of clothing well chosen, sir.
Someone definitely turned up the radio, sir. Oh, you didn't like that, did you? Oh, good night. See what's on your body as well. A rusty key. God, you guys gotta get that key, man. That's brutal. I did hear someone else coughing. I don't think it was fine. Are those cabbages? Yep, it's very red. I agree, I like the smell of petrol. The smell. Nothing else. Right, stop talking to each other. It's good for me. How's we freaking turn around? Hello! No signal. Right? left that guy alone, didn't have to kill him. That's probably the best way of playing the game, really. If you don't have to kill someone, don't bother. It's not worth the hassle, it's not worth the bullet. Assuming I want to go for the area that says gas mask. Guess where gas mask is. So here. So how do I wear a gas mask? Why have a music thing for an objective like that? It makes me feel like I've been spotted. Ooh, Barracuda. Don't know why that's in my head. I press back to double the gas mask. It prevents whistling though, when you have a gas mask on, which is sort of redundant. I don't know why that is. It's pretty weird then. Seems like a lot of collectibles. The door is locked on the other side. You sending an email to Twitch?
No.
That was the fuel depot. The room was full of poisonous fumes. In addition, there were explosive barrels everywhere. If firearms were used, everything could go up in a bang. Now I had to find a right place for the bomb.
Primary is even worse.
Fog. I don't know how they can't see you.
I'm in the shadows.
I think I'd still be able to see someone moving in the shadows.
What was... Morphe?
I don't know.
At least I know that I don't have to worry about being seen all the way there then. So I have to sneak all the way down the staircase, get run down. Wait, did I get the gas? What? They heard me through the fucking door. Bit shitty, isn't it?
Let me through the fucking door.
Actually, it's sort of useful. That guy's by himself now.
That was the fuel depot. The room was full of poisonous fumes. In addition, there were explosive barrels everywhere. What? If firearms were used, everything could go up in a bang.
Right, so I'm just going to ignore it.
Find a right place for the bomb.
Where should I put the bombs then? No objective marker at all. Thank you. The frame rates. Kind of shotgun shells, huh? Asshole game. Why would you make that box climbable? If I just went and unstealthed on it. What was the point in that box being... there? Why is it there? Might as well just put my gas on now. Why would I ever take it off? It doesn't help. It doesn't hurt anything. That noise makes stuff. Sneak down the rest of the stairs, because they can actually hear you when you're behind the door for some reason.
Wow.
I mean, it makes sense in real life, maybe, but... that's not the right one. That one has lots of loot you can see behind it. Teasing, gaming, developing bastards.
That was the fuel depot. The room was full of poisonous.
Can't kill that guy.
In addition, there were explosive barrels everywhere. If firearms were used, everything could go up in a bang. Now I had to find a right place for the bomb.
Fucking rate is just awful.
It's a bit shocking, isn't it?
I can't believe this was released on the 360. Probably why they went out of business. Fucking jokes. Can I pick up a shotgun? Oh, he had a mech on his body. Mech kit or ammo? Pocket glass. I don't care. Everyone knows what a pocket glass looks like. Where should I put the explosives? Oh, I think I might. Oh, I think I do know now. I'm gonna represent you.
It's great, because I can just watch on this. Because the glare off the windows make it nigh impossible to watch on the TV.
I can't just see it first. I guess because I'm on this side of the TV?
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of glare off this side of it.
Ah, I think I know where I want to be for the bomb.
Subtle.
What? 11 seconds?
Ooh, some people are gonna die?
As quickly as possible. Soon it would resemble a cemetery.
I'm assuming you're gonna be shooting a lot of bitches.
Oops.
Yep. He's an idiot. Wow.
Got away really quickly.
Delay there.
Why'd I do that? I don't know if I'm at the end of the game anyway.
Yeah, it's definitely unlimited.
I don't really know. This game sucks! I don't think you can even reload. I don't know what the reload button is, no one told me. It's pushed you in the deep end with something thick over your head. It's not like you can't do anything about it.
Soon it would resemble a cemetery.
Frame rate is awful.
Right.
Yeah, it must be on that. Because it goes to 60 and goes under 30 all the time. How are you supposed to kill two people here? Oh, I think I might know. Maybe shotgun then.
Queen.
I'm trying to... What? There wasn't a death animation there either. I can't even remember what morphine is. Like, there's barely any reason to use it. And...
I had to get out of here as quickly as possible.
God.
Soon it would resemble a cemetery.
Here with the X. Can't pick up his gun. Oh god, the fact that it shakes your screen so much as well. I barely see those guys. Oh, I guess they're gonna shot the barrel. No, no, no.
We're at first level.
That's the end of the first level. What do you think?
Me?
Hmm.
Apart from the horrendous frame rate and the shooting.
Not bad.
Not a great game by any stretch of the imagination, but some good ideas.
Hmm. I wonder how I could have killed those guys at the end, silently.
Rating agent. Side boo.
The Death of the Butcher, the cathedral. I remember I let this game to Jamie. Jamie Davis?
Yeah.
I think he completed it. Or he got stuck on this mission, I can't remember.
Wow. That boy has too much time on his hands.
He likes the stealth games. He completed Human Revolutions a couple of weeks after it came out without killing a single person. Why would you ever need the flashlight on?
I don't know. Are you getting, like, fuzziness from the mic?
Yeah, a little bit. Whenever we talk.
There was a man whom I'd always wanted to meet. Colonel Willie Shunson.
That's not right. We shouldn't be getting fuzziness.
It was no wonder that he was at the top of the list.
Fuzziness?
Yeah. It's just that so far no one had succeeded in coming close.
Can you hear fuzziness now?
No. Not really.
Shunson wanted to see the
what about now?
Hello?
No fuzzy?
I don't think so.
As ever, he found the siren pool of gold.
Hmm.
That's better, yeah.
Certainly less, yeah. To the interior of the cathedral was blocked. All I did was just the game.
Oh. Grumpo says there's a bit of background buzz.
However, the entire area was heavily guarded.
What time will that come from?
I had to keep my eyes open. But an opportunity always arises.
I felt a nice breeze. I was probably the fan.
Where's the background buzz come from? Can you hear it now? Oh, my... I'm feeling my brother here, the font, the...
Fan.
The House of God. Shunsel, where are you hiding? What are you praying for? Forgiveness of your sins?
Yes, please.
Can you hear the fuzz?
Hot fuzz.
The hot fuzz.
Of course.
It's just this darn chapter.
What a view! Damn, fuck off. View that.
Well, hopefully it sounds okay now. It sounds okay to me.
Go in the water, you big. Fine.
I can't hear anything wrong with it now. How about you?
No, it's fine.
Oh, good.
We're clearer and louder, but...
Yeah, I've turned the mic up a little bit. So it's not... I think it might have been the... noise gate. Cancelling it out a bit. Possibly. And that's why it was fuzzy. Because it was killing it too quick.
There's fuzz.
Are you sure that's not just the water? Or is it when we talk?
Just the background fuzz.
There isn't any. It's only what the game's producing.
Oh, right. Okay, maybe it is the war then, that's weird. Okay, fine. Swear. Can't aim over cover.
Ich kann keiner umbringen. Da.
I don't know. That's as good as I can get it to sound without putting a shitload of time into it. Yay, audio.
Napoleon hat auf ganz Europa ausgeplündert. Und denk an die Schande von Versailles.
Junge, der Krieg ist nicht ganz so, wie sie uns das auf der Akademie weismachen wollen. Die Wirklichkeit sieht etwas anders aus. Ich mein's nur gut.
Danke, ich kann schon auf mich selber aufpassen. Ich mach jetzt meinen Rundgang weiter.
If I was gonna not play this game, it would be for the frame rate only. At this point. The frame rate right now is garbage.
Spend £3 and get it on PC.
Maybe, but...
Oh, wow. It's happening, people.
I don't know if it would be any better.
I could shoot at the oil pools to set the enemy on fire.
I could shoot at the oil pools, like, that looks like oil. Set the enemy on fire. That never used to happen. When I shot it, it didn't work.
Oh dear. Oh my god. My god indeed. My god, my god, my god. Surprised you guys are still playing. I missed that message, sorry. Oh yeah. Committed now.
I wouldn't say that.
I was waiting for that. This is the next series.
Professional Wars. I can't imagine it's gonna get better than this. Frame-rate-wise, especially. Before I played this game, it's basically the time before we set up that garage thing where we played the game against things.
Oh yeah.
And where I basically humiliated myself on this.
On what?
Where I played badly, basically, in front of everyone.
All right.
Without realizing. Use wardrobe or toilets to hide from you.
How are you gonna hide in the toilet?
It's like a latrine, I guess.
Oh, I play my life this way. Lift the seat, step right in, choo. Da 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 da. Wow, fucking hell, that was instantaneous.
Yeah, and I feel spotted.
Morphine OP.
It is okay. Pretty much where you do it. Can I pick up any more? Nope, we're all gone. After all my skills and wit, yeah?
We're doomed!
There's a lot of explosive barrels. I think that was the only other guy. They just leave morphine drops everywhere. What's the point of stopping the first place?
I've got that fucking Thunderstruck stuck in my head. Lottie's fault.
He's not dying. Frame rate, ridiculous. There's a woman unit over there. Somewhere. Oh, woman uniform or something like that. I think I remember going through this bit by killing everyone. Ah, that's it.
It's also besser, die Klappe zu halten. Wenn's hier noch nicht so stinklangweilig wäre.
Tja, was willst du machen?
See where everyone goes. I think one goes off into the path over there. Oh no, yeah, sort of. He's looking for me. This guy's gonna come back this way. I'm gonna assassinate him there. I can set him on fire if I wanted to. I don't wanna. I wanna kill him. I don't wanna.
Set his ass.
I think I just stab him in the balls, yeah.
Shit.
Oh, I killed him, didn't I? I'm assuming that he's electrified. Alright. So when both of them are looking away. There you go. I'll climb over this area? No, there's one. Oh, there's a door. Just. One day they're gonna have someone actually.
First, I had to find the right key. The key had to be here somewhere. The key had to be here somewhere.
Oh my god, what the fuck? You see how it like jutters and
stuff? Yeah. Oh.
Oh, he died. He didn't get killed, sorry. He got shot in the chest, I guess. What the fuck was that? I tried to open a door. Can she not open the door, like, quietly or something? Oh, where am I? Are you fucking kidding me? Back here, where I had to waste morphine. I can kill this guy for myself.
Zone scheiß.
Shut up! I'm not bad, though. See what? Stepping on the glass. Nah, frame rate's too bad. If the frame rate was okay, I probably would have continued. But no, it's just too bad. It's just not good to look at.
That was beautiful. Like a trip down memory lane. The lane was covered in pieces of dog poo that hadn't been picked up by the respective owners.
Dog shit lane.
At the end, you reach a cool corner. You turn and veer off and forget you ever walked down that path. Until 10 years later, you go, it couldn't have been that bad. And then you find yourself on that familiar road.
Yeah, if the frame rate was good, I would have continued. But it's just, the frame rate is bad, really bad, right?
The gunplay.
Gunplay is god awful. When you do lose, you get sent back so far, especially when you have to sneak everywhere. You have to like sort of like walk really slowly everywhere. It's ridiculous. One time I was walking on glass in the bunker, and no guard noticed me. So... what? So I thought maybe if I sneak over the glass, I'm fine. But I guess that wouldn't make it. I guess they didn't tell me. But... and did you know how long it took me to quit the game?
Yeah.
I was like...
like...
RAGE QUIT BRO! FUCK THIS! Done it!
Okay, so let's play a good game. Well, we're reaching the 12th hour, so... do you want to play, like, some Isaac or something?
Sure.
That's a good idea.
Yep.
Okay then. I'll put some music on for the stream. And we'll get the Binding of Isaac set up. Rip Velvet Assassin.
Yep, rip it. Rip it hard.